wrote with my friend Brian Keene, and we were writing songs in Nashville at his place, writing songs in the Nashville style, where you don't necessarily have to have anything to say to write a song. What you really need is a rhyming dictionary and a piece of paper and a lot of coffee. And so for 2 days, we wrote songs in the Nashville style, and I can tell you that those songs rhymed. They did. And, you know, and they had choruses and verses, and they were just, it was like, they fit together like there were joints in them. I mean, coffee is what I'm saying. But, and then on the third day, I got a call, and it was bad news about Stephen, who'd been sick for a while, coming from a friend of mine named Carrie Wallen. And we were working on Brian's car at that time, and so we just we put down the tools we were working on the car, and we picked up the guitar, and we wrote this song in about 15 minutes. There's other songs I'm not going to play for you. No one will ever play for you. You'll never hear them. And that is the nicest thing that anybody's done for you yet today. But my point being that it's really important to show up to work. But even more importantly than that, it's important to pay attention. So you don't always know where inspiration comes from. And you gotta make some space for it, make some time for it.
I'm
Gather roses.